Hello friends, welcome to our channel Bollygrad Studios. I am Sharifur. In today's video, we are going to talk about Dabang to Kick, Salman Khan's upcoming sequels. Salman Khan and Sonakshi Sinha starrer Dabang came out with a sequel within 2 years of its release. But fans have been waiting for the next film in the franchise to come out. Seems like the wait is finally about to end, as according to reports, the look test of one of the most anticipated films in 2019, Dabang 3, have apparently started. It was earlier confirmed that the film will be directed by Prabhu Deva, and it is rumored that the shoot will begin in September this year. The look tests for various characters started from this month in Mumbai, and as earlier reported, the story this time will revolve around a real-life cop, and certain aspects of his personality have been incorporated in Salman's character. 6 years have passed since the last film. Salman's look may change from the early to Dabang films, as will Sonakshi's. Director Mahesh Manjrekar's daughter, Ashwami, is also expected to debut in Dabang 3, as the Race 3 actor will launch her. That's all in today's video. Hope you liked the video. Do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Press the bell icon to get more notifications on it.